Thai Mysoro has taken this initiative to be a part of this Thai University Global Pitch Competition. And we as IKP K-Tech Innovation Hub, which is a Government of Karnataka project, are the knowledge partner for this. So pitch deck is basically a very brief presentation. Now, when I say brief, this in itself can be very challenging because what is brief? Is it something that is can be said in 1 minute, 2 minute, 5 minute, 10 minutes? It's a very difficult thing to describe or quantify. But nevertheless, it is also not a very exhaustive thing wherein you go on for hours together. So it is something that is, it is used to provide the audience with a very quick overview. So you have somebody in front of you and you want to tell them about your idea. So what is it that you think should be put into a deck that will interest the other person? So the first element of a tie is the, the brand, the identity image, and the tagline. I mean, what exactly is your company about? What is it? What's the brand? So it's essentially a name, right? A name which has a meaning. Many a time people select some names which, so normally the name should have some kind of a bearing or some kind of a linkage with, your product or your service or what you're trying to do or what's the impact you're trying to create, right? And then there needs to be a tagline. So those taglines is just a 4 to 5 words which typically describes your company or what you're trying to do, right? So that's the first element. So you just cannot arbitrarily put something. A lot of thought has to go into, giving a nice name and creating the tagline. In many cases, the product will take 1 or 2 years to build, which means you're actually spending money, but you don't have revenue, which is fine because the revenue is going to come later. But then the point is that if you're going to spend money without revenue, where are you going to get the money from? So what is the kind of money that is required and where are you going to get it from? Are you going to raise it from friends, family? Are you going to raise it from your own personal savings? Are you going to go to an angel investor, right? So you need to be able to have an understanding of what is your capital requirement and how much will you put and how much will you raise from others, right? Okay, the benefits are opportunity, obviously opportunity to showcase your product idea or business. It's a great opportunity, let me tell you. I've seen many entrepreneurs who never got such an opportunity in the initial stages and have always come back and told us, sir, if we had known all this was there, things would have been very different. So this is that kind of an opportunity that you have. Then you develop so many skills while doing a pitch deck. You develop skills as to how to do research. You develop language skills, which means, unfortunately, we have to use English. It's not a great language, but then nevertheless, we don't have much choice. So you develop the ability to, use better words in English. How do you present something which actually can be explained in 2 hours, but you have just 5 minutes, right? So how do you communicate to be able to convey what is required and convey something that the other person can immediately understand? Thank you.
Sir, my name is Yash Dugar. I am from Bangalore.
Yes.
Yes, sir, I wanted to know how to do research on financial part.
So, it was very clear on the tech part, what we should be doing on the tech part, but we are asked to provide a video as well. So, what do you expect in the video?
Thanks to everybody and all the best. And look forward to seeing you guys again. Bye.